choose to follow what is right? How can they trust the future?